Yes, you heard right, a BMW bagger. And where else would BMW choose to launch their new K1600B than at the 77th Annual Sturgis Motorcycle Rally, in South Dakota? For those who are unfamiliar, Sturgis is the world's largest motorcycle rally, and almost everyone shows up on a Harley-Davidson. It is a remarkable sight to see. One might think that BMW choosing to launch a new bagger is foolish because the cruiser continues to dominate the American market. But going right to the heart of bagger, touring, full dress or motorcycle country just might be a brilliant endeavor, and I had an exclusive opportunity to take a BMW K1600B out for half a day around Sturgis, with no supervision or hand-holding, in advance of the national press launch. Walking up the K1600B, you will immediately notice a few design details that have been ported over from its touring sibling, the K1600 GT. The most obvious is the front end. The fairing, headlight, infotainment, dash display, and hand controls share the same DNA, but as you move toward the rear, everything begins to change. The chassis was re-engineered to house BMW's inline six-cylinder engine, giving the K1600B a much lower ride height and longer wheelbase.